Day 4 starts at the Spanish Steps. A little chilly this morning, only in the 60s. But we're raring to go. Beautiful fountain here. The love boat. There's the crew. He's taking over on camera. Another statue over here. I'm not sure what that is. And then we got Father Reed. Where's Mo?
Mo Larry Cheese. Mo Larry Cheese. No, Limburger.
The emperor Marcus Aurelius. The column is erected near the emperor's own temple, the temple of the deified Marcus. The monument on this crazy street near Del Corso is also known as the Aurelian Column. It commemorates the emperor Marcus Aurelius against the Germanic tribe of the Black Sea. It's modeled on trenches.
On a hot sunny day. What better thing to do than stand out in the sun and make movies? Make TV. CatholicTV.
The last of which was almost as large as the Parthenon. During the Middle Ages, the site became the center of civic government, and several palaces were built here.
Ciao a tutti amici, sono Padre Roberto. Hello to all of you, our friends. I'm Father Reed from Catholic TV. We have our own little Roman holiday here on Catholic TV. It's called Viaggio a Roma, trip to Rome. We're going to take you all around the city of Rome to all the places that you'd love to see. Viaggio a Roma, right here on the Catholic TV network. I'm Father Reed. Ci vediamo presto.
I'm being quiet because Father Reed's